Yo, what's up guys, back here with another episode, and today will be episode number 2 of the Manchester, of the Leicester City career mode. God, not anyway guys, just getting off. So you guys can still hear me, and today, so we're gonna check out the squad. Like Madison and Brooke. Like I said guys, no Champions League or Premier League. Just such a deal with 3 points. And our boys, 2 points. And let's play the match. Goodbye. So guys, we're gonna actually try and sign Lingard this season. And the match goes. Sorry, guys, just I have a soft tooth. Oh, here comes Jamie Vardy. Oh, Jamie Vardy, well, I thought he was there. Guys, we're gonna have to take Leicester City to glory. Is win the league. Vardy or Tillemans? Madison. Oh, here we go. No, why can't we just go home? Barnes. Oh man, I'm pressing it too. I'm happening with my four forwards. Okay. I think we have an opportunity now. See, come on, Jamie Vardy! With a tap, boys, what a goal. We play all that. Save and a goal. You're leading 1-0 now. Jamie Vardy. Jamie Vardy shoot. Vardy, oh, Madison passes in back. Oh guys, I thought I was gonna score there. Like 1 second. Nacho was gonna get. Well, safe and I start the second half in Nacho. Put the ball in Nacho. Keep it still. Tenemans. Evans. Tenemans. Suchek. Everybody. Ready for Iheanacho. Iheanacho. It's not looking for a goal, you know. Crossed it in. Didn't really couldn't get it there. New scenes. Volume. On in there. Okay, just still looking for a goal. Body. Vardy, looking for Barnes. Just like Chelsea are so good at defending. Madison, guys, 1-0. Be fine, we tried today. Oh, Jamie Vardy. The party might score. Jamie Vardy, what a goal! Is that 2-0? Did we win 2-0? I'll tell you this, did we win 2-0? Oh man, guys, don't look at that. We made it 2-10 and man of the match.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I go back to it. We're far from ordinary people.
Reject.
If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. Even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Alright, how can I say this? From a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the stone roses and oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, but we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never faced us. Not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from. That's cause it's the struggle to save me. On the streets we got brawl, and we play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here. Nobody's got money. Every one of us poor. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle. Fuck what they call us. We can keep following our orders. If I bring cameras and recorders, we've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what brought us. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled with souls of war going on outside in his life.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I go back to bed. We far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in my chest are full of northern love. Even when we're broke, we're always having love.
Let's see.
Really, what do they expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up anyway. There's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. Okay. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plan. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the painkiller with both hands? Shame the painkiller's weed and liquor. Strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. I'm being brutally honest.
We're trying to make a deal here with you guys. Okay. And guys, this match we're gonna sim. We're gonna try and win this match. Okay, Jamie Vardy, your shots. What a shot! Bond. Wide. Right, guys. I swear, this is for the club. Poor man with the throne. Jamie Vardy, oh, he basically passed it in for Jamie Vardy. Iheanacho. Tielemans. Tielemans is sprinting. Sprinting through.
Pass. I thought we were gonna pass like to Lingard, to Vardy.
Our best player for now. Soon it's gonna be Lingard probably, if he gets. Let's get signed. Signed. So Iheanacho. Vardy.
Oh, what a finish! What a goal! What a finish, boy! What a finish! I thought he missed! Guys, I thought he missed. Yo.
Ah, man, he missed again, but we scored! Look at that!
Wait, guys, you have to take a replay. Look at that.
Easy post and end goal. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. You guys, Madison. Oh, Madison. She can't, play. Help me. Jamie Vardy.
Jamie Vardy has a shot again. A hat trick for Jamie Vardy. Player of the episode, Jamie Vardy. 83 overall. We're just acting like he's 3 overall because I can't train him. He's too OP. So, we're gonna act like he's 83 overall. And then, man, with the metal, will be 85. Like 70. You know, Jamie Vardy again, sprinting down the wing. Again, pass in the natural and a goal. The first goal of this of the series, bro. Guys, look at that. The first goal of the series. I'm sick. We play Man City next. In the we have FA Cups to do, right? Don't we? We probably do. Vardy, again for Iheanacho, oh, takes the couldn't get it there. Tenement, back for Iheanacho, but that's half time. Guys, you'll see a 5-5 goal. No, look, we had 4 goals and 7 total shots. 5 on target, so 1 was a miss. So Iheanacho kicks off and in. So, like Tillemans passes him back for Madison. Madison now, I think Madison can make this assist here. I'm gonna pass it in for Madison. Madison, Iheanacho, and that's 2 for Iheanacho. Can you see he's on fire today? Pass, Iheanacho scores. Do you see that? 5 goals for beating Everton. 5 goals. Look at this. Pass Madison. And then goal for Iheanacho. 5 goals. It's 2-0. Jamie Vardy. Jamie Vardy. Throw in. There. Throw in. Oh, there's another throw in. Okay. We're scoring a lot of goals today. I'm telling this to you. Throw. Obviously, Jamie Vardy's gonna take it. Then Jamie Vardy's gonna make an assist. Barnes hits the post. No ways, guys. Barnes hitting the post. Iheanacho. Oh! He nearly scored! Oh, bro. We hit the post. That's all happened. Oh, what happened? No foul. Yep, we just the ball. Late. Come on, where is that? Please pass to Vardy. Okay, Vardy. Iheanacho! Just a Jordan Pickford. Madison, Vardy, pass it in. Iheanacho, he has a hat trick! His first hat trick for the club in the 90th. Look at Leicester, we are destroying Leicester. Guys, I tell you this. We are destroying Everton. 7 goals, 90th minute. Let's hope we can score 7. One more. Tillemans. sprints. Oh, and that's it, boys. 2. And why are they celebrating? Look at that, 6-0. We smashed them. Look, 2-100.1. I failed. Like an 80. Okay. So, Lando, we have 20. Right. So, how much do you have in the transfer window? How much do we have? Yeah, I'm just gonna exit and check how much we have. We only have 26. No. Oh, we're gonna have to make some good January. Because right now, it's short. We're in September. We're gonna simulate this match. And you guys, let's see if we can do good. Yes, Jamie Vardy, imagine this. Yeah, Jamie Vardy's like scored a lot of goals this season. Look at this. Six in the last three games. It's not bad. Another goal! Who scored? Who scored the other goal, guys? And you didn't know. Okay, let's go. Let's jump in. 80th minute. Just keep it. And we're gonna. Maybe we can score more. Sprint. Save corner. Corner. We're gonna make it through. 10 minutes. I did not touch him, thank you. Iheanacho, Jamie Vardy is Sheevy. Jamie Vardy shoots. What a goal! He's Sheevy like this. He's Sheevy, and then painful goal. Did you see that, guys? Look at this. Look, he was sprinting there, and then he missed a shot, and then watch out, he got the ball again when the goalkeeper was standing. Look at that. That's like four goals already. And that's it for today's match. Thingy, not episode. Well, either way, we won 4-0. Who will be the man of the match? Jamie Vardy. of course. But we gotta check at the league if we're on top of the league, guys. So Man City, did they play Liverpool? Chelsea, guys. Chelsea got knocked out. Chelsea got knocked out. So we're third. 9 points. 4 points. So let's see. So let's see. So our next game will be. And then after that, in October. We not have Champions League. So guys, let's play, let's sing this match, so it's still nil nil. So how that mean? But one goal, goal from Barnes. Goalkeeper, that one goal from Barnes. It's a yellow card for Barnes. He just got it. That's a yellow card. I come in the 80th. One score. Oh, miraculous! Miraculous. So we won today. So come on, Savage. Savage. Ian Nacho passes in back. Vardy supposed to score there. Oh, but at least we won 1-0. We beat it. Let's hope we can win like the treble. I just want the treble. The Liverpool lost today. It's Liverpool won. We got lucky, man. Ish. Okay, we're still third with 12 points. So Liverpool, they're 550 points. And we have 12. So is it? So guys, we are going to only until the 85th. Three days, guys. Just hoping. Ian Nacho, man, this is 1-1. Okay, 2-2. Tielemans. Vardy scores 3. Vardy makes it 3. Bounce tackle. It's too late. No booking. And 3 goals. Winning. Guys, you see, we were losing. We were just Jamie Vardy having a party. Tied with them in the bottom grade for James. Let's hope this game. Five will be amazing. Because we already scored.
So it's George Michael. Michael, boys. So boys, we crossing it. Still winning. Anyways, with Damon Gray. I think he's gonna score 5. Yeah, but Damon Gray. Damon! Oh. 4-1 is better than anything. Oh, it's a foul. So I'm getting a booster. Booster. Jump. And all wide. All wide. Just got a leg. And that's it, boys. We already finished this episode. Like, we're nearly done with the video. You know, look at that, guys. A 4-1 we beat Leicester, guys. Boys, come on, guys. Let's freaking go. Let's see. Like, okay, let's tell me Liverpool lost. 0-0 Liverpool draw. So this is we're top of the league, you guys. We are finally top of the league. We won all our games. Okay, so playing Anfield. So, let's go. Let's see what happens. That's it, but guys, I don't even think we need players. So we're just gonna win this match easy peasy lemon squeeze. That's a lot, I forgot. That's Firmino. That's Firmino. Yo, guys, but look, we're like rushing on them. We're at Liverpool. We have a throw in. And after this match, that's the end of the episode. Man, Vardy crosses it. Tielemans! What a finish! Another goal of the season! Goal of the day! Look at that! What a goal! Outside the box! You see that? Guys, that's a goal! Oh, guys, I thought that was a goal for a second, and it was like, I was like, is this glitching? Hello, I thought this was glitching. But at least we can win this game. We can win. I tell you this. Iheanacho, Vardy, saved by Alisson Becker. But I thought, goal. James, Iheanacho, Vardy. Vardy shoots. He shoots another save. Oof. Another save. Like 58 minutes. We still haven't scored a goal. Oof. Come on, Barnes. Iheanacho. Jamie Vardy, James. Yes, Iheanacho scores the goal, boy. Look at that, scored by Iheanacho, first goal. It was actually hard, guys. It was actually hard for us to score that goal.
So we're leading 1-0. Come on, boys, let's score some more.
Jamie Vardy taking down Jonah Arnold.
Oh, look at Jamie Vardy! This is what I call. Oh my God! Whoa!
Jamie Vardy was on a roll there. So guys, that's half time. Let's see if we can score more second half. But if you saw Jamie Vardy, did you see Jamie Vardy like sprinting? Like, darn you guys, that was like. Iheanacho, Vardy, Vardy, Vardy. Straight. Jamie Vardy, having a party. Okay, this Jamie Vardy was there month. That's how it's gonna go like. Tillemans, so check. Evans. Guys, we're gonna try. So guys, we're sprinting through. Passing for Vardy.
What a goal against Liverpool. They're not gonna win the league. Guys, there's a 100% chance we can win the league after the goals we scored with them. Five goals
to nil.
Six goals to nil. 4-1. 1-0. 2-0. 2-0.
Guys, it's just too incredible. Like, first it was Brighton, now it's Liverpool. Yeah, Nacho. Vardy,
what? Vardy is unstoppable today.
Man,
Vardy was like unstoppable. Guys, did you see like how he was going through?
Wait, you can show replay. So guys, the episode is about to end now. Tushek, Iheanacho, all passes him back for Jamie Vardy. There's Jamie Vardy for hat trick.
Jamie Vardy, and that's it, boys. Top of the league still. We're making Champions League next season, guys. I tell you this. Champions League is happening. You know Champions League is gonna happen. Man City lost Tottenham 1, we're second. No guys, let's check.
Eight goals.
In how many games? In six games, Jamie Vardy scored that much goals. In six games, Jamie Vardy scored 8. So guys, that's it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed that video. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace!